Another 4 years of Stephen Harper is going potentially fatal for this country, because a lot of the changes he's made and a lot of the power he's grabbed for his prime minister's office instead of the House of Commons, instead of the bureaucracy, it might be irreversible. So that's why we have to leave Steve. We want to leave Steve because we love our country and we don't want to see it disappear.